As a literacy link to our social studies unit on pioneers, we did a lot of work with wool this year. And two of the books to link with that unit are Farmer Brown Shears His Sheep and a very old story from the early 1900s called Pele's New Suit. This is a particularly nice one because it shows all of the hard work that this little boy had to do to get a new wool suit. After reading these books, we talked about and did most of the processing from fleece, making things that humans use. This is an example of the fleece that the children would look at. We dyed the wool. We actually used Kool-Aid. Just be careful to use a little bit of vinegar. A vinegar acts like glue that holds the dye molecules to the protein of the fleece. If you don't add some vinegar to it, when you wash the wool, the color will all come out. And then we talked about how humans will use this wool in a practical way. And one of the practical ways, and we got this from Pele's New Suit, was to weave it. So we used cardboard looms and the colored wool to weave bookmarks. I also get them to knit using a corker. It's a four-stitch device that you use the wool and you make this very, very long knitted cord. All the way through this whole unit, I would get the children to write a variety of stories. I would get them to write a fiction story, perhaps about a child that owns their own sheep, just like Pele. I might get them to write a nonfiction story, like the story of wool, using all the processes that are involved in taking the fleece from the sheep all the way to a finished woolen sweater, for example, or mittens. So these are just some of the things that I do to link literacy with social studies.